Green, green. Fab Iceman is now leading. Don't let this guy distract you. The gap to Battenberg behind is now 0.6. The gap in front is now 0.40. Car right. Still there. Clear right. P7. Locking your right front going into Skyline. Far left, the leader's just done a 202.89, he's still there. Okay, stay with him. Clear left. The guy behind's catching. The gap's now 1.3 seconds. You're locking your right front into Griffin's Bend.
split so far.
Your front brakes are pretty hot now. The gap to Battenberg in front is now 1.7. Sectors 1 and 2 are 1.2 seconds off the base. Sector 3 is 0.9 off the base. Left side, you're locking your left front into L corner. Hold your line. Clear left. Don't let him get away. Locking your left front going into the cutting.
Okay mate, you're on his tail. Let's try and nail him on this lap. Force an error, he doesn't make pressure. You can take it.
Seeing right front locking into Forest Elbow. The gap in front is increasing, it's now 0.9. P8, that was a 207.26. Locking your right front going into Griffin's Bend. Seeing right front locking into Skyline. gap in front has increased to 1.6 seconds. B7, nail every corner. Let's take whatever chances we can. That lap time was 207.50. Locking your left front, braking for the cutting. Your brake temperatures are fine, mate. Our refueling window opens on lap 7. It'll end on lap 25. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 2.5 seconds. Sixth place. You're locking your left front into hell corner. Locking your right front into Griffin's Bend. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot. Locking your right front going into Skyline. You're locking your right front into Forest Elbow. Gaining on this guy. The gap's now 1.6 seconds. Just done a 207.68. There's an incident in Griffin's Bend. You think it might be Battenberg? Has increased to 3.7 seconds. Your left front braking for Murray's Corner. Keep it up, we're looking good here. P5. Your lap time was 208.08. You're locking your left front going into Hell Corner. The gap behind has now decreased to 3.6. He's faster than you into Murray's Corner. That lap was a 207.74. Right front going into Griffin's Bend. The gap behind is now 2.3. The brake temperatures look good. Seeing right front locking into Skyline. right front has got minor wear. Left. You're locking your left front going into Murray's Corner. You're locking your left front braking for Hell Corner. The gap in front is now 7.1 seconds. Brakes are getting a bit hot. Behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 0.40. He's faster than you entering Hell Corner. That was a 207.00. Sectors 2 and 3 are 1.5 seconds off the pace. Sector 1 is 1.5 seconds off the pace. On your left. He's still there. Clear left. Ah, bad luck, mate. You're locking your right front going into Griffin's Bend. Ahead is now 1.2 seconds. Sixth place. parking your left front into L corner. Temperatures are looking good. The gap behind is now 3.1. We're seeing right front locking into Skyline. Locking your left front into Forest's Elbow. That lap time was 207.21. Locking your right front into Griffin's Bend. Your front brakes are getting pretty hot. We're seeing a bit of wear on your front tyres. P5, awesome stuff mate, keep it coming. You've just done a 207.17. The gap behind is now 3.8. car in front is pitting. The other man, stay on it. P4, your lap time was 206.68. The gap in front has increased. It's now about 12 seconds. Seeing right front locking into Griffin's Bend. The guy behind's reeling you in. The gap's now 1.4. He's quicker than you into Murray's Corner. You're locking your right front going into Skyline. You're locking your fronts into the dipper. Your brake temperature's okay. Incident in the chase. Last lap. You've just done a 207.60. Sector 3 is 1.9 seconds off the pace. To Mark in front is now 18 seconds. We're seeing right front locking into Griffin's Bend. There's an incident in Hell Corner. P10. That's the end of the race. Never mind.